belly, tail up. Already doing so good. Those are both like 4 or 3s. Hey, come here. Hey, come here. Oh, yeah. Struggle. Struggle. Settle. Good. Struggle. Settle. Good. That's a 4.
Okay.
Perfect. So the next one is a social. Come here. Come here. Aw, you just cuddled right up. Hello. Hi. Aw, she is just sweet. Cuddled right up to the tester.
She seems sweet.
So what's the next test after this, number 5?
Touch sensitivity.
Touch. Okay, honey, ready? I know. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Your response.
Yeah, that's great.
Perfect. What's after that? Is that the noise?
Retrieving.
Test. Okay, here we go.
Oh, excuse me. So that's
we can do test it.
Okay.
And come here. You can see it. Went to investigate.
That's really good.
Oh, yay! That's the best response.
That's really good.
That's the best response you can get. Yeah. Awesome!
So that was a 4, right?
Oh, yes.
Okay, yeah, great.
That's good.
So now for sound sensitivity, right?
It's like, I'll take that.
It's a bit louder. Do it a bit louder. She low-keyed a sound. Okay, that was good.
Okay.
So this test, it kind of shows what, if she's like reactive to things, if she'll want to listen and like what's that noise over there? No.
Okay.
But that, but she didn't even react at all. That's good. Okay, so here we go.
And then sight sensitivity.
Sight sensitivity. She grabbed up her teeth, wanted to play with it, paws on. Okay, that's like a 3 or something.
Okay.
Good. The last test, I think she's already doing amazing. Here's your heart. Oh, yeah, there you go. Went to investigate.
Okay.
Tail up, went to investigate. All done. She did amazing.